Good morning. Good morning. I'm Carrie Wickersham. We are at Penn Valley Park, where they are in the midst of an in-plane air competition. It's a quick paint competition. This is Patrick Saunders. He does this all over the country for a living. He goes around painting at beautiful parks. But Patrick's from here. And Patrick, first of all, tell me a little bit about what you're painting.
I'm painting the Kansas City skyline. When I started about 15 minutes ago, it was a complete silhouette. As the sun comes up, it's going to brighten up those buildings, so I'm going to see some nice nodes of color. But what I also am really drawn to is the fact that beautiful juxtaposition between the city and the sky reflected.
What I think's incredible, Patrick, is that this, that you've already painted, maybe 15 minutes invested in it. How can you get something on canvas like this in as short as 15 minutes?
Well, it's all practice. I started doing this about 5 years ago. It used to take me, when I was a studio painter, up to 2 years on a painting. And I got a little burned out, so I discovered in plein air painting. There was a competition here in Kansas City. And I found that I could complete a painting in 2 hours, and there was so much more excitement to it. I just react to what's there in front of me, whether it's colors, how light or how dark they are, the value, the color temperature. I don't draw it in first with pencil. I just start putting the paint on the canvas, and it just starts to emerge. So there's a real excitement to it.
Okay, there is a cycle. You teach classes on this, but you're also the judge down here. So when you look at, I think there are 72 artists entered in this in plein air competition for the week. And when you look at their stuff, what are you looking for?
Well, I'm looking for paintings, first of all, that tell a story. Penn Valley Park is one of those places in Kansas City that we just drive through every day on our way to work. And if you stop and check out the park, there are scenes here that you would not believe inside of an urban center. You can see these pastoral scenes, and off in the distance, there's the city, almost like the Emerald City. You know, I know we're in Kansas City, Missouri, not Kansas, but there's beauty that we just walk by every day. And when you paint, you really study it and see those things that you often miss. Mm-hmm. So first, tell me your story about Penn Valley Park and how you experienced it. And second, I look for artists that are really practicing their craft and getting down on canvas exactly what it is that they want to share with everyone in the way they want to share it. I look for confidence in their painting. I want to know that they experienced it and they also put it down exactly as they wanted to put it down.
Mm-hmm. I love it. Now, if you can see behind me, there's artists already all along the walkway here, and we're going to peek in on some of them because everybody's stuff is different. Patrick's using oils, but people are using, you know, acrylics or pastels or even pencil sketches to make what they want. And it's a competition. And so we're going to peek in on them a little bit later. I'm Carrie Wickersham, Fox 4 News. Back to you guys.